Does it bother me if Jesus sees our eyes?